আসসালামু আলাইকুম, আই অ্যাম মোহাম্মদ মাহমুদ হাসান, অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট টিচার, গ্রিনফিল্ড স্কুল অ্যান্ড কলেজ। টুডে আই অ্যাম গোয়িং টু রিভিউ আওয়ার প্রিভিয়াস চ্যাপ্টার্স। আই অ্যাম গোয়িং টু স্টার্ট ফ্রম চ্যাপ্টার ওয়ান। টুডে আই অ্যাম গোয়িং টু ডিসকাস সাম ইম্পর্টেন্ট কোশ্চেন্স from chapter 1 that may come in your examination. Today I am going to discuss about 4 creative questions with their answers. So let's go. First creative question, question number 1 is, there are two figures, figure A and figure B. Figure A is a rice crop. Figure B is a mango tree. Now, the questions are, what is the field crop? The answer of the question A should be, a crop that is cultivated in an open field without any fencing is called a field crop. Next, the question number B, agriculture fulfills man's basic need. Explain. Explanation is also very easier. That is, basic demands of human beings include food, clothes, shelter, education, and health care. Agriculture is our major suppliers of food. Besides, we get fiber for making clothes from jute, cotton, and silk. We get materials for constructing house and making furniture from wood, bamboo, straw, thatching grass, and big leaves. We make paper from timber, sugarcane, trashes, and bamboo. We get medicinal ingredients from amloki, horitoki, trifala, pathor chata leaves, and Vashoka. Henceforth, it can be said that agriculture indeed to fulfill the basic needs of people. The answer is finished. Now, the question number six, question number C. What type of crop is shown in figure A? Explain. The crop shown in figure A is rice. It is a field crop belonging to the category of cereal crops. Rice is cultivated in an open field with no fencing. It takes a lot of effort and care to cultivate rice and process it for consumption. It is considered as the staple food of people of Bangladesh, and thus a special emphasis has been put on its production. From the discussion here, it can be said that rice bears all the features of a field crop. Now, look at the question number D. Which crop in the figure is more important in consideration to economy? Give your opinion about this. From the economic standpoint, the crop shown in the figure A is comparatively more important than the other. Rice is a staple food of the people of Bangladesh. Its demand, production and sale take place throughout the year. People spend the highest part of total expenditure to buy this food item. Thus, the trade of rice makes major contribution to the economy of Bangladesh. Its cultivation is therefore given the most emphasis of all the agricultural products. On the other hand, figure B shows a mango tree. Mango trade also contributes to the economy, but comparatively lesser than rice. Moreover, its demand is lower than that of rice. It is a seasonal fruit and is sold in the market at a specific period. From the above discussion, we can say that the crop shown in figure A is more important in terms of economic contribution than the one shown in figure B. So, number one creative question has been finished. Now, question number two. Read the passage carefully. Mr. Mir Hossein cultivates different kinds of vegetables, flowers, and fruits in his house. He is not getting good yield from the garden because of various problems and lack of appropriate advice. Last year an agriculture fair was arranged, and he saw agriculture related information leaflet and brought some for reading. As a result, he could solve problems existing in his garden. Next time, he exchanged his experience with his neighbors. So, number one question is, write an agriculture related problem. Answer should be, an agriculture related problem is attack of insects in the crop field. Okay. Number B, agriculture is developing because of experienced farmers. Explain. Agriculture is developing because of experienced farmers. Okay. The answer should be, an experienced farmer is one who has long-term exposure to agricultural products, methods, techniques, and problems. From years of experience, they know what and when to cultivate in the crop field in order to get a good harvest. They are a vital source of information and support for the new farmers and can help the latter to solve their agricultural problems. Thus, it can be said that experienced farmers play a supportive role in continuing the agricultural activities uninterruptedly. repeatedly. Now, the answer of the question, how did Mr. Mir Hossain use experience learned in the fair? This is the answer. The agricultural fair not only display the improved variety of crop and the latest technology, but also educate everyone on the use of application of these in the real-time crop production. Mir Hossain also acquired a lot of information and advice by visiting the fair. He learned of many agricultural issues from the books he bought at the fair. Besides, he enriched himself with the knowledge of different seedling, seed fertilizer, farming techniques and technology from the different stall there. Using the knowledge, he could better understand the problem at his garden and could solve those himself. Now, number D. Question number D. Analyze the result of Mir Hossain's exchange of experiences with the neighbors. The answer is, Mir Hossain's neighbor would be benefited from the experience and information that he shared with them. He acquired a lot of information and advice regarding agricultural activities and technology at the fair that he visited recently. Using those knowledge, he was able to solve the problem at his garden. Though through sharing his experience, he helped the neighbors to learn of the improved agricultural technology and solutions. Thus, they could now do cultivation with more ease, solve their problems themselves, and enhance the production subsequently. Besides, they also learned of a credible source like the agricultural fair, where one can discuss their farming and production issues with experienced farmers and agriculturists and gather diverse information. Question number 3. Shaju Mia visited an agricultural fair in Gaibandha recently. He collected leaflets, bulletins, and magazines, and enjoys movies on the agriculture-related information there. He learned of the latest technology and techniques. He bought some seedling of fruit and wood plants from there and planted those beside his house. Question number A. Whose presence is vital for continuation of rural agriculture? Answer: the presence of experienced farmers is vital for the continuation of rural agriculture. Question number B. why should we actively engage in fish culture? Explain. Fish is our favorite food. It supplies us protein. But day by day, most of the local fishes are becoming extinct due to many reasons of water pollution in the open water and rivers. Presently, fish culture is declining. So, we should actively engage in fish culture to solve these problems and increase fish production. Question number C. How was Saju Mia inspired about the agricultural activities by visiting the fair mentioned in the stem described? Answer of C. The fair mentioned in the passage was an agricultural fair. Saju Mia observed different types of crops there, improved varieties of seedling, seed, fertilizer, technique, technology, etc. were displayed there. Besides, agricultural information is presented in an agricultural fair. Through the fair, modern agricultural technology and yield are shown to the public. As a result, people who are involved in agricultural activities as well as those who are present there are inspired in the agricultural activities. Saju Mia was a visitor of this fair, so he was inspired in the agricultural activity very easily. Now, question number D. Will Saju Mia's tree plantation play a role in maintaining ecological balance? Give your opinion in the light of textbook. Plants play a unique role to maintain ecological balance. So, I think Saju Mia's tree plantation will play a major role in maintaining the ecological balance. Animals and plants have intensive interrelation. Our environment is in threat because of different reasons. Environment is losing ecological balance because of different types of pollution, such as air, water, soil, sound, etc. Carbon dioxide is increasing because of excess cutting of trees. As a result, different problems like greenhouse effects are occurring. We receive oxygen, which is released by plants, and plants receive carbon dioxide, which we release. In this way, balance of oxygen and carbon dioxide is maintained, but the ratio of cutting trees and tree plantation is not the same. So, we have to save plants to save ourselves. It can be said that Saju Mia's tree plantation will play a significant role in maintaining the ecological balance. Now, this is the last question of today's class, question number 4. Jahid and Raihan are two brothers. Both of them completed their education but are unemployed. They tried but failed to get an office job. A few days ago, their father died. leaving them behind a good amount of family land. Jahid decided to take up farming as his occupation and produced different types of cereal and medicinal crops on the land. Meanwhile, Raihan started his business of jute, cotton and silk. Question number A. Mention the important use of amloki. We can make medicine from amloki. This is simple answer. We can make medicine from amloki. Question number B. Explain the significance of field crop in the context of economy of Bangladesh. The importance of field crop are enormous in economy of Bangladesh. Many people earn their livelihood by cultivating these crops. Besides, many mills and industries are established centering these, and it is creating the opportunity of employment for hundreds of people. Now, question number C. How is Raihan's business contributing to the garment industry? Explain. The business material of Raihan mentioned in the passage are included in fiber crops. The crops from which we get fiber are called fiber crops. We get fiber from jute, cotton and silk, which are the main raw material of thread. Garments industry is mainly dependent on thread or yarn. So, garments industry has been developed catering thread. As much as the production of thread will be, garments industry will also be developed. So, it can be said that the business materials of Raihan are helping our garments industry. Now, look at the question number D. Question D. The crops produced by Jahid play a significant role in livestock rearing and fish culture. Analyze. The answer should be, at present, many local fishes are being extinct. At the same time, the government is trying to protect the fish resources. The cultivation of local and foreign fishes is kept going by creating artificial sanctuary. Natural foods and at the same time artificial foods are supplied to them, and artificial foods are prepared from the crops produced in agriculture. Similarly, the poultry farms and the farms of cow and buffaloes have been established to meet the demand of egg, milk and meat. A huge amount of cereal crops are being supplied to these farms, and these foods are produced from agriculture. From the discussion above, it appears that the fish culture and rearing of animals and birds are dependent on the agricultural cereal crops. The production of fisheries, animals and birds will decrease if these crops are not produced. Therefore, it can be said that The crops produced by Jahid are playing important role in fish culture and rearing of animals and birds. Thanks for watching this video.